Hi everyone, I'm Joe and I work for the marketing department here at Kajabi. So today we're going to be covering recording your online courses and the equipment that you're going to use to do that. Before we get into that, I wanted to do a quick disclaimer. So first of all, your content is what matters. So make sure that it's well thought out, that you have a clear message, and that it reflects who you are. So that is key. Don't let anything else hold you back from putting your content out there. Don't let thinking that you need to buy these expensive cameras or do whatever. We actually cover this a little bit later, that you can literally start recording your courses right now. So that is one thing I wanted to talk about. Secondly, I wanted to talk about that we're not getting sponsored to do any of this stuff. Our Amazon links are going to affiliate links or anything. We want to help you out because your success is what matters to us. So let's jump in now to the equipment that you're gonna be using to record your online courses. So here are a few of the many options that you can use to record your online courses. And what we'll be doing is we'll be showing you examples of footage from these as we're talking about them. So the first one we're gonna go to is gonna be the smartphone. Now, every single person has a smartphone in their pocket. So literally, course creators have zero excuse to start their online courses. You have something in your pocket that records great quality. This is the iPhone. This records amazing, amazing quality. And the only thing that you might not have is something to kind of hold it so you're not doing like a selfie version of your video all the time. You can actually put something like this. You can get this on Amazon. We'll put a link to it. You can actually put this on a tripod and you could film your online courses with this. So the thing that I didn't talk about is audio. So what we have in this blog post is actually, I did a tech corner a while back where I talked about different microphones you can use, but you can use external microphones for this that work great. And with that audio quality and the video quality, the smartphone is really the way to go if you want to get started right away. What we use here at Kajabi is the Logitech webcam. And the cool thing about this is that it films in 1080. A lot of the built-in laptop or desktop cameras actually are kind of lower quality, so it's great to have that option for higher quality. The encouragement that we would have is that, first of all, because webcams don't really capture light really well, we would encourage you to face a light source, to have a nice clean background, and then also make sure that the webcam is at eye level because you don't want to be looking up at it or looking down at it. And so this is an awesome solution, and it's really, really awesome because you're looking at about $30 to $100 to have this option. Now, if you want a little more flexibility in recording online courses, we would encourage a camcorder or a point-and-shoot camera. You don't really have to have a huge budget for these. You're looking at about $100 to $300 with these. So this is actually what a lot of our course creators are using, and we do encourage them highly. Now, if you're ready to make kind of a serious investment, we actually suggest a DSLR. And when I say serious investment, I actually do mean it's a pretty serious investment for some of these cameras. And the cool thing about DSLRs, it's actually what we film on, it's what we're filming on right now. If you could see around the room, you'd see that we actually do have one right in front of me, and then we have here, we run multiple ones sometimes. And the cool thing about it is that you get this like really good professional, you know, look to these. You're able to separate the backgrounds from the actual like subject, which is the person. You're able to do multiple camera angles sometimes where you can kind of go back and forth. You can do a lot of really cool things. And the awesome part is you can have different lenses that you use for these. So I can actually detach this and I can put it on a whole different lens if I wanted to. So now that we covered all of these options to record your online courses, we're gonna jump in the studio right now and show you all these individually so you can see the difference between all of them. So let's go to the studio. All right, so this is an example of video and audio recorded on the iPhone 7 Plus. Now, the crazy thing is look how good this looks as far as quality goes. You probably have this phone in your pocket right now, so please feel free to literally stop this video and start recording your online courses now. But if you want to continue on, this is the audio and video recorded on the iPhone. And then now we're gonna switch over to the audio on a boom mic that we have, which is a little more, you know, definitely a step up in the audio world. So now that we're switched over to this boom mic, you can hear the difference. Now this is definitely higher quality audio, but again, this is not something that you need. We just wanted to show you the difference. But what you can do is you can get a lapel mic that actually plugs into your phone. You can get external microphones that give you a good quality audio that's outside of your phone. But right now, just stick to your phone, stick to your audio, get your courses done. Now let's move to webcams. All right, so this is the Logitech webcam that we were talking about. The two things that I really like about this is that it took 5 seconds to set up and also that has a built-in microphone so you don't need to worry about any external audio. Remember, face the light, eye level, clean background, and you're good to go. So now let's look at the point-and-shoot camera.
So this is the handheld camcorder. As you may notice, I'm wearing a completely different shirt. And so we actually learned a really, really valuable lesson. Make sure that you have your power cable to charge your camera. We haven't used this camera in a really long time, and we lost it. So we had to go and get one from somewhere else, bring it back, charge it. So we're recording these days later. So this is a lesson to you, hopefully. Don't postpone your recording because you can't find your charger or whatever it may be. If you have your phone on you, get it done right away. So this is the camcorder, and also this is recording through the audio of the camcorder. And so this is how it looks.
All right, so finally, we have DSLR cameras. The awesome part about a DSLR camera is that it gives you a really nice professional look. The cool thing is you can kind of separate yourself from the background a little more than you can with some other cameras. And the cool thing is you have detachable lenses. You can switch your lenses to get the different looks, all that other stuff. In here, we got the full setup. We have lights, we have external microphone, and we're actually using a Sony DSLR right now, but we have a Canon 5D, Canon 7D Mark II, and a Canon 60D. We have these cameras to film, you know, multiple shots, film B-roll, all other stuff. But the thing that I want to reiterate is that you do not need to start here. A lot of people get hung up on how things look, and so they don't start from the beginning and they don't just get their content out. And that's what we want to reiterate here. Start from your phone, record some courses, even if it's for yourself. Maybe it's not even something you're putting out there. Record yourself, kind of get used to being on camera, and then you can start graduating up to the cameras that we kind of showed you. Now, we use webcams for interviews and all that other stuff still to this day. Webcams are awesome. But that Vixia camera that you saw on the table, that was the first camera that we bought to start actually recording like professional video here at Kajabi. And then, of course, we graduated to DSLRs. So I just want to reiterate, start small, graduate into big, but just get your courses done. So hopefully that information helped you. From all of us here at the Kajabi team, thanks for watching, and go get your course done.
Nice job, Joe.
Thanks, Allie.